I think it's important for us to restate the importance of having an internet that is accessible to all, not just to those in wealthy countries or wealthy communities, but to those who lack access otherwise, to the disabled, to the vulnerable, to many others who do not normally have access to information. This could be a particular moment to provide extra energy around the efforts to provide access to the internet.